No one left on. Coming to the plate now, Gustavo Beltran. He'll start things out in the sixth for a lineup that really hasn't found its groove in this one.
Yeah, only two hits so far, Matt, and not very many hard hit balls either. We'll see if they can start making some adjustments.
He's clearly looking to hit off the fastball and adjust. That's a pretty good swing after seeing two fastballs now in a row. One thing you try to do as a hitter is figure out what pattern the pitcher is pitching. I can't cover the whole plate. He's done a masterful job of pounding them on the outside half for strikes, and they haven't figured it out yet. It sounds so cliche-ish. We stayed inside the baseball, but that's a ball in on him, and he just shot it the other way for the base hit.
J.J. Gartz.
In now, J.J. Gartz. He'll swing and lift a ball fouled off to the left and out of play.
Well, with the leadoff man getting on right there, Matt, they are falling so far behind, they have to capitalize. They have to get some runs to get back in this thing.
Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0-2. And he struck him out. And there's strikeout number 11 in the ballgame. Ready once again. Eugene Wood, been a strikeout victim twice in this one. Snap throw to first, not in time. Tapped out in front of home. Throw gets him, two down.
Center fielder number 20.
Here's Byron Buxton now. And he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. Takes a knee-high fastball. And this is chopped fouled at the plate. He's in the hole now, down 0-2. Swing and a liner. A leap here, but it ticks off his glove. And he is in there.
Well, that's a nice infield single. And was he flying down the line or what? But man, you should say, hey, smelling that base hit right there. He was digging for that hit.
Stepping in now, Greg Rhodes, as the fastball is swung on and missed. Good location down at the knees for strike one. He's 1 for 2 in this one. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. And a diving effort, but he can't make the play and right. In to score, the runner from third. And the second run will score as well. And he will make it all the way to third now, as that mistake proves a costly one indeed.
And that's the chance you take when you lay out for a ball like that. You make the play and you're a hero in the highlight shows. You miss it and you're picking yourself up and chasing after it.
Into the box, Will Yabu. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. And a fastball runs a bit inside. He's down 2-0.
Maybe a bit of an overthrow there, guys. May have let that front side open up a little early to try to pump up on a fastball and sailed on it.
Well, what's he looking for? 2-0 fastball right down the middle, and he took it? I don't know what he's thinking about. Maybe he thought he was going to throw him a breaking ball. I think he got a sit fastball there.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Stanton is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. So it's two runs on three hits, no errors, and a runner left on. Bottom part of the order, 7, 8, and 9, due up in the home half. It's the M's 5 and the Twins 2. Digging in and looking for more, Chris Bryant. He'll have the opportunity to kick things off as we begin the home sixth. Now the Twins are going to get a lefty up and throwing in the bullpen. Lifted in the air to center field. Moving under it, Buxton. And that's the first out of the inning.
Now batting, catcher.
Digging in to try it again, Gary Sanchez. 1 for 2 on his line so far in the game. Into the windup and the pitch. Checks his swing, but this pitch is right there for strike one. The windup and the 0-1. swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. And another foul ball. 5-2 is our score here in inning number 6. A swing and a miss for out number 2, and a ball he had no chance of making contact with. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Billy Hamilton. He's 1-for-2 in the ball game. Here's the first pitch to him. And now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. But a foul ball here, 0-1. One strike offering now to Hamilton. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. But the throw will beat him at first, so the bunt for hit attempt is snuffed out. 1-2-3 go the Mariners. And it remains 5-2. Riding in once again, Jake Cruz. No hits in 2 trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Josh Hader is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 71.
Now a fastball a bit too low here. It's ball 1.
That's a big fastball, obviously, and we're going to see this reliever throw it a lot.
Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out.
Oh, he's clearly hitting off the fastball right there. You don't hit one that hard if you're not looking for it.
A fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. A ball and 2 strikes. Here's the pitch. And a swing and a miss there on a late breaking slider as he set down on strikes for the 2nd time this afternoon.
Now batting, designated hitter, Jason Haynes.
Jason Haynes is in now as he watches a pitch for ball 1.
That one missed, but if it's a strike, I don't know how you get the barrel of that pitch. You have to really be sitting on it to hit a fastball coming in that hard on the inside part of the plate.
Line to the right side. The pitch. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first 2 men he faces out of the bullpen.
Now batting, second baseman.
Into the windup and the pitch. Tom Bentler is in with 2 away now as he looks at a called strike 1.
Hey, when one of your better pitches is the straight changeup, you can't be afraid to throw it at any count and at any time. And hey, first pitch.
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss at the gas, and that ends the inning. Ready for another chance? Sid Sisk. 0-for-2 with a third sacrifice thus far.
Sid Sisk.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Buxton is right there, and very quickly one gone.
Now
Kyle Seager will stand in again, but first we'll flash you back to the very first inning of the ballgame. And here you go, a solo home run that had him off and running early on. Now this is chopped fouled at home plate. It's 0-1. The windup and the 0-1. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul. So a missed opportunity there. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Started to go. They'll look for the appeal down to third and ring him up, says the third base umpire. He's gone.
Now batting,
Giancarlo Stanton will stand in again as we flash you back to the early stages of this ball game. There were fans still finding their seats as he launched his 2nd home run of the game, as he was off to a fast start indeed. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball 1. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Swing and a ball hit high, but not very far out toward right center. Wood is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Mariners are down in order. They're still out in front, 5-2.